celebrating women, women in design, women of stone that we call it. We all have power, don't we? Imagine a world free of bias, discrimination and the stereotype. A world that is diverse, equitable and inclusive for all of us. We are not wanting to be different, but we want to be inclusive. That's what we are here for. So collectively, let's, you know, break the bias and go ahead and celebrate each woman today. Thank you, RK Marble, for making this possible. Introducing myself, I am architect Himani Ahuja, though I am an architect by education, but as a profession, I'm a communication specialist.
Hi, I'm Seema Pandey from AGWI. I have been into this field from past 15 years, more than 15 years.
I'm Ranjit Kaur. I run a firm in the name of Design Concept Next in NSP Delhi.
Thank you for inviting me. I am Nivedita Pandey. I represent N plus U Design Studio.
Next we have Meena Kakkar.
Hi. So I run Envisage. That's where I work out of, and we primarily do residential architecture and interiors, corporate interiors and schools.
Hi, I'm Jaya Khyani. My firm name is Kritak. It's a Hindi word which means creation in English.
Hi, I'm Shruti Jain. I'm from SJ Design Works, and I've been in this industry since the last 21 years. And I've been into interior designing as well as turnkey projects for all kind of retail, residential and commercial design projects.